why you want my soul? If you got my soul, you I won't go low. I will take Jesus, he will give me life. He will send me high, he will make me fly. If you be pastor, it's your ability. Don't preach about only prosperity. When time has come, kneel at eternity. This is the time, opportunity. If you be pastor, to you, Jesus Christ be the only Son of God. He is the way, the life, and the truth. If you wanna know, read the Holy Book. He is too just, too kind to forgive. What a God profit a man to gain the world and lose his soul. If you get riches on this earth, if you die today, what do you get? They will go bury you and conscious, your properties and statues. If you get riches on this bed, if you die today, what do you get? They will go bury you and conscious, your properties and statues.
Okay. I've been thinking about this for some time now in this life, you know. Have you ever thought of it? Now, pastors of today really feel talking about prosperity will help them get more members for their churches. But the Holy Spirit wants you to tell them who Jesus Christ is. So when you follow him, the kind of things you gain from him is more than prosperity. I say those who have prosperity in this world, tribe or struggle for something, they can never keep. The Bible says human life is just like a puff, a smoke. Like, you know, somebody who smoke a cigarette. When the smoke comes out, within a short period, the smoke vanishes. That's how the life of human beings looks like before God. Why do you want to get prosperity in this life or on this earth, on this earth, on this earth? You can never keep these things. The day you die, somebody next after you becomes there. One of your properties that you fought for some things and you got it. And because of that properties, you lost your life. You lost your life because of all these things. And now, see you in hell. I'm not judging anybody. When you don't do what the Bible says you should do, definitely the Bible, the word who came into the world as a human being will judge you. When you guilty, you lose eternity. Heaven must be our main target in life. What are we looking for? We're looking for things that we can't keep. I have a house, I have a car. But the day I die, the next person to me becomes the one who inherits whatever I fought for. Whether it was true, a dubious way, stealing. No, the person doesn't know. It becomes an automatic inheritance to my properties. What I fought for. Think eternity instead of prosperity. So I pray, I urge man of God to say, to tell the church, prosperity is something God promised. Seek ye first the kingdom of God and his righteousness, and all the things shall be added to you. So I want people to know who Jesus is. He is salvation, he is life, he is the light of the world. Why don't you follow him?
Okay! He your riches on this earth. If you die today, what do you get? They will go bury you and conjure your properties and say cheers. If you got riches on this earth, if you die today, what do you get? They will go bury you and conjure your properties and say cheers.